You're someone who can get things done. I like that. I don't claim. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
You, what
God
do you want?
Strike you down.
These dreams are real, I tell you. Real.
I've been in charge of Dawnstar for over 35 years.
I'm Skaldheim's guard and head of his guard in Dawnstar.
Unless you're here to solve this nightmare problem, I don't need you. The only reason dragons are attacking is because Talos is angry with us for turning our backs on him. As soon as we drive the Empire out of Skyrim, the dragons will vanish. Mark my words. Well, the Stormcloaks are destined to win this fight. Talos is with us, and when you fight under a Divine's blessing, victory is assured. Dawnstar has a history of being the site of battles that have crippled the fate of the Empire. I hope this remains true. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
If you're here about the nightmares, I'm afraid my pleas to the College of Winterhold go unheard. Back to another fine day in Dawnstar. I'm here to lend spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I need every piece polished to a fine shine.
Next time. I had hoped life... Take a look. Right then. I served in the...
Yes, my lord.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts. All right, then. I'll work my spells and potions for whoever is willing to leave Dawnstar in peace.
Been lots of people coming and going through that creepy black door. And noises. I'd say it sounds like construction. That's crazy, right?
Wold! Nakest!
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside.
The Wind Peak Inn features the finest bard in all of Dawnstar. Me. I envy you travelers. Dreams aren't affecting anyone not from here. Yes. Ever since my mother died a few winters ago, I play songs and help with the drinks when I have the time. My mother taught me. She was a bard from the college in Solitude. I hear they accept most people who apply, if you're ever interested.
What troubles you, my daughter? The entire town is being plagued by horrible nightmares. They're in serious danger, but I'm afraid there's little I can do about it.
Father, do you want to talk? About Mother?
No, Karita. I don't think I could.
These dreams are manifestations created by the Daedric Lord, Vermina. She has an awful hunger for our memories. In return, she leaves behind nightmares, not unlike a cough marks a serious illness. I must end her terrible influence over these people before the damage becomes permanent. I need to return to the source of the problem. To Nightcaller Temple. Perhaps you'd be willing to assist me in that regard. I've already said too much. If anyone overhears what we're saying, it could start a panic. I would simply ask that you trust me and help me end Dawnstar's nightmares. Wonderful. My Lady Mara will be quite pleased. Nightcaller Temple is only a short walk from Dawnstar. Come, we must hurry. Vermina resides in a strange realm known as Quagmire, a nightmarish land where reality shifts upon itself in seemingly impossible ways. From her citadel at the center, she reaches forth to collect our memories, leaving nothing in return apart from visions of horror and despair. Who can say? Perhaps she collects them for display like works of art in a nonsensical art gallery. Whatever the case may be, her intentions are far from benevolent. I promise to answer all of your questions. Follow me.
What the?
Follow me. It's this way.
You've come to Dawnstar at this time, friend. It seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Good to have you by my side.
I worry
friend.
About other I settlements in the hole. Unwalled, likely manned. Prime targets for those damn dragons.
What do you need?
Got small weapons as well as big. That'll be the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. Things are tough for him now, I'd wager, what with the fighting and the dragons. But Balgruuf, take a look. Good doing business with you.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
What do you need?
Come You want to talk to me after everything you've done?
Greetings, Sister Elf. Good to see a familiar face so far from home. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Watch what you're doing. Ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Yes.
You're back! Got you a present, Mama. I hope you like it. honor to you, my Thane.
And plate. I live to a butler's work is never done.
I leave politics to others. I serve the Lord of the Casts.
Yes. Whenever you're ready. Oh, what is it? Anything good?
Thank you.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damn... I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin. In solitude. Gods, that must have been horrible.
Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Wanna play a game?
Aww.
Maramal said I could visit the temple whenever I wanted. Wow, thanks, Mama. Thanks.
The Emperor's...
Thank you.
there.